Hi, my name is Steve, and I want to invite you to join a club. It's an evangelistic club called the Everyday Club 2011. Simply put, you make a commitment to share your faith every day by handing out tracts, speaking one-to-one, even open-air preaching, but you must do something every day. The minimum requirement to join this club is to hand out one tract a day. Just one tract a day. You can make your goal any old goal you want, but the minimum is one tract a day. Now look at it this way. If you do not make a goal, you're going to hit it every time. But if you make a goal to share your faith every day by handing out a tract or by talking one-to-one to a person or to open-air preach regularly, at the end of the year, you'll see how close you come to fulfilling your evangelistic goal. Now, it's not a legalistic prescription. You're not making a vow. You're simply making a goal. When you sign up, I'll send you a reminder email on the first of every month, and you will report back in how well you did with your goal. So if your goal was to hand out one tract a day, you'll report in that goal and how well you did. For example, my goal was to hand out one tract a day, every day. I missed my goal 3 days. It's as simple as that. It's easy, it's non-threatening, it's simply a commitment you're making to share your faith every day. If you'd like to join, just Google the Everyday Club 2011, and it's at my blog, stonethepreacher.com. I hope you'll join. God bless you in 2011 with your evangelistic zeal, and let this year indeed be a year where you will preach the good news to all creation daily.